out here working for Trump today, trying to bring jobs back to America. I'm a local pastor here in Valdosta, Georgia. My wife and I and my daughters, we're out here doing our best for the Trump campaign. We want to make America great again, bring jobs back, close the borders, go back to what America used to be, a place that was an economic driver of the world, really. I'm just out here doing my part.